What's going on?
Family, welcome to Discover Flavor, and today we're making braised short ribs. So we got about a couple pounds of short ribs here we're gonna prepare for y'all, okay? We got our mirepoix, our carrots, our celery, our onion, okay? We're gonna cook those down. We're gonna sear these up first, season them up, and get a nice base of flavor going. And I'm telling you, this thing will be delicious. Let's go ahead and season these guys up. There's a lot going on this plate, so I'll take a few, season them a bit at a time. These have been pre-cleaned and prepped already. Took the membrane off, so we're gonna hit it with our seasoning blend. So we have is onion powder, garlic powder, salt, pepper, a bit of herbs. Seasoning on there, and I like to massage it in just to make sure we good. Yeah, buddy. With that base of flavor, start cooking our carrots, our celery, and our onions down, and it's gonna all come together in the end. All right. We'll start by heating this up. Heating up a pan. Get my tongs. So we got our extra virgin olive oil. I'm just gonna get that on in there. Just to cover the bottom. I want to put a nice brown on here, and I want all those bits of flavor at the bottom to shine when when I add the veggies. Oh man, smell it already. Talk about something smelling good, man. It's already starting to brown pretty nicely. That's what we're looking for right there. That's the color we're looking for. That's what we're looking for right there. That's what you want right there. All right, so now we got all this flavor at the bottom of this pan. Now let's go to add our veggies. gonna sweat these. I ain't did nothing but dice these up, dice them in uniform pieces so they cook evenly. We can cut our heat down now. And what we're gonna do is we're just scraping up those bits of the bottom. Getting nice and colorful. Again, cut the heat down if you need to. Let this go for a little bit. Now what I want is, this is what you look for. The oil that I put in about 3 tablespoons of olive oil. You want to see that just dissipate, just disappear, right? You want it to kind of start to look dry, so to speak. So once all the juices dry up, we're going to add our tomato. We're going to add our broth. We're going to get cooking. I'm telling you, this meal right here is going to be amazing. So this is cooking right away. We got our bay leaves in there. We got our fresh thyme, our tomatoes, our veggies. Now we can go ahead and add our short ribs right back into the pot. We're gonna do about 1 cup. Now this is a sweet and floral rare wine. So we're gonna put, again, 1 cup rare wine, 2 cups. Put 2 cups beef stock. And that's gonna almost cover. I wanted to cover. Just cover the ribs. See? And what we're gonna do now? We're gonna bring this to a boil, and then we're gonna let it slow simmer for about a couple hours.
While we letting this cook down, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit that bell for notifications so you're notified each and every time we upload. Now we back, baby. We back. Okay, got a lot of great content coming for y'all. Got a giveaway, road to 5K. Got a lot of stuff going on, man. Hope y'all will be a part of the journey. For my day ones, I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all keep me motivated, even when life happens. Now we about to plate this moist and delicious beef short rib right into this bowl, man. We just gonna put it in the bowl. We ain't playing no game today. We'll throw this right in the bowl. We're gonna get some sauce. I don't want no potatoes. I don't want no rice. I don't want nothing. I just want my beef. That's all I want. sprays in that beautiful red wine reduction. It don't get no better than this, man. I got those vegetables just melted together in that sauce. Man. Y'all come on, get a bowl now. I ain't selfish. There you have it, family. I want to thank y'all for tuning in, man. Peace and blessings to everybody out there. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.